can't stand to fly. I'm not there. The next game was against the Bradford Central Christian Ramblers, and this was to turn out to be a big defensive struggle. Here's one of the many fine tackles Paul Robbins made throughout the season.
I'm more than a bird, I'm more than a plane, I'm more than some pretty face beside a train, and it's not easy to be me. I wish that I could cry, fall upon my knees, find a way to lie about a home I'll never see. It may sound absurd, but don't be naive. Even heroes have the right to bleed. I may be disturbed, but won't you concede? Even heroes have the right to dream. It's not easy to be me.
And a quick hitter up the middle, Paul Robbins. Touchdown, Port Allegheny. Allegheny did not score on that. Now they have to hold Youngsville out. And again, it's a big Gator defense led by Big 30 Defensive Player of the Year, Paul Robbins, coming.
I'm not that naive. Men want men to ride with clouds between their knees. I'm only a man, a silly red sheet, digging through kryptonite.
This game, Paul Robbins scores from inside close, and the Gators jump out to a 7-0 lead through a Gator stomping of Ridgeway Elkers. Here we see a little bit of defense for the Gators, and what a defensive display they put on. Paul Robbins with his second interception of the ball game, and it was plays like these that earned him Big 30 Defensive Player of the Week. And here we'll see another play by Paul Robbins. Boom! That return man nowhere.
If a great wave shall fall and fall upon us all, then between the sand and stone, could you make it on your own? If I could, then I would. I'll go wherever you will go, way up high or down low. I'll go.
Gators were held on offense. Go for the punt. And again, it's that big hit that we've seen time after time. Led 7-6. The beginning of the second half looked like the beginning of the Port Ridgeway ball game. But this time, the heroes, Paul Robbins, deep in Gator territory on the 10-yard line, burst up the middle, and he's on his way for a 90-yard touchdown run. No one's going to catch Paul Robbins from behind. Touchdown, Gators. And the route is on.
I'll go wherever you will go. If I could.
and those Gators trying to put the old chokehold on Smith Floyd. Again, it's Brian McCusker dropping back to pass, and he finds Paul Robbins open out in the flat. And Robbins down to the 23-yard line, first and 10 Gators. Put Allegheny back on offense. The Gators looking to try to get out on top in this ballgame. Big inside handoff. This time, Paul Robbins fighting for that extra yardage. Big 20-yard gain, first and 10, Port Allegheny for the second half. Johnsonburg completed two passes the whole half, as we shall see later. Again, Paul Robbins this time on a punt return. He stopped. No, he's not. He comes out of there, and he heads for the sideline. Again, just a tremendous run by Paul Robbins, picking up an additional 10 yards.
Counting the ways to where you are. I'm 22 for a moment, and she feels better than ever. And we're on fire, making our way back from my house. 15, there's still time for you. Time to buy and time to lose. Never a wish better than this, when you only got 100 years to live. I'm 33 for a moment.
We didn't have it together at the beginning, but I think we got together the second half. We did what we had to do.
Yeah, you sure did. How are you feeling now?
I'm a little sore, but I don't really notice at the moment.
You took a couple of pretty good licks tonight. Understand it bothered your hearing somewhat. Everything okay now?
Yeah, it's fine. I can hear real good again.
Okay, fine. You must be pretty pleased with yourself. You had a good game tonight.
Oh, thanks.
Hey, you did. You did a pretty good job busting out there. And boy, that last interception you pulled.
Yeah, it took a whole team effort, though. It's just not one person.
Oh, that's always true. But boy, it looks good when you do something that's outstanding. And you guys had a terrific game. Congratulations.
Thank you.